My name is Kevin. What's your name?
George.
George. Okay, George. Okay, do you believe in the American dream?
That's right.
That's right. Okay. Let me ask you this. Who, 2020, who do you think out of this year and out of the times, you know, you said, you know, like, just tell honest, how you feel about, you know, Mr. Trump, you know, when he first got in office, he was like a piece of, you know, but now, what do you think about Mr. Trump?
I think he's a good president. I think he's going to be the best president. And I think he's going to do good for this country. You know, I will go for him, 100%.
That's awesome, bro. Yeah. So why do you like him so much? Like, cause what happened? What has he done for you? You know, when it comes to, cause
man,
you know,
he just helped us save this business. You know, we was getting close to go out of business, and man, he helped us with the PPP loan. So we still making it.
That's what's up, man. Hey, Trump 2020.
He's coming back, man. He's going to be the good president. That's number one president.
That's awesome. Okay, my brother. Well, thank you, my friend. Hey, bueno. Trump, bueno.